Look at that, Claire. This is cotton. This is where your clothes come from. Cotton fields. Look at that. Wow.
Why'd you grab some?
Claire, get you some. Get you some of that cotton. Awesome.
Yeah, let her play with the piece. Get her a piece.
Look at that. Oh, right in her mouth. Right. Oh. That was blurry. Sorry about that. Look at that. Yeah.
That's not cotton candy.
There you go. Look at that cotton field. Cotton as far as the eye can see. King Cotton. Yeah. Little known fact, one of the greatest inventors in American history was indeed Eli Whitney. And we almost named you Eli, but you turned out to be a girl. And girls named Eli, well, they don't get much respect. So, there you go. What do you think about that? Cotton matters. Look at that. Claire, cotton, King Cotton. Yeah, look at it. Show her, show the fields. There you go. Cotton spreading out so far and wide. Keep polyester, give me that cotton side. You still got that piece of cotton, Claire?
She tore it in half. She's got half, not cut half.
You got a half of a cotton. In the mouth. That's where it goes. All right, Claire, wave goodbye to the cotton field. You'll see it next year. Look at that. All right. Good old cotton.